Next week on September 7th at noon, the Alabama Hospital Association is encouraging everyone to take a moment of silence to honor the victims of COVID-19.
The moment of silence is several things. Number one, we really want to just take a moment to pause to remember the more than 12,000 Alabamians who lost their lives because of COVID-19.
The AHA is not encouraging people to gather. Just take a moment wherever you are to show your respect and appreciation.